Hi, I'm Jim Zwag from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory. And today, we're talking trees. As prominent features in your landscape, you want your trees and palms to stand tall, looking healthy and vibrant. However, tiny pests can create big problems for your trees if they're not identified and treated early enough. Today, I'm joined by one of our local experts, ISA certified arborist, Ben Wazalewski. Ben, what can we do to defend our trees and palms from infestations?
Thanks, Jim. As an ISA certified arborist, we are trained to identify problems and address them quickly. The first pest we're going to talk about is the palmetto weevil, one of the most damaging pests of palms. If this pest attacks, fronds will begin to droop and turn yellow or brown, and new fronds won't grow. Unfortunately, once the pest invades, your palm is beyond help. That's why preventative treatment is recommended. Applying a systemic insecticide twice a year is the best way to get ahead of this pest. Another pest to look out for is the red palm mite. If you notice your fronds getting yellow spots, take a closer look. You can easily see this pest against the green color of the leaves, and heavy infestations are typically on the lower side of the frond. These pests attack palms, and a certified arborist can use a miticide to suppress them. Next is the Ficus whitefly. If you notice a discoloration on the undersides of your leaves that looks like a sooty mold, that could be a sign these pests are present. You'll find this most commonly on ficus hedges and trees. To knock down this pest quickly, a certified arborist will use a topical spray. A systemic drench can provide longer control. Proper fertilization can also help plants stay healthy and help prevent whitefly infestations. It is always best to ask a certified arborist for a recommendation since it can lead to correct treatment and faster control.
Thanks, Ben. The goal with any pest or disease is to catch these problems early or prevent them with targeted care and attention. If you think you have one of these problems affecting your plants, contact your local professional arborist for an inspection. As always, thanks for talking trees.